You to South Florida.
Larry, thank you. Meantime, in Broward County, a bomb threat hoax forces students to evacuate. It happened in Margate Middle School before noon today. Police say this was triggered by an anonymous call. The BSO bomb squad investigated and gave the all clear just a short time after that.